Alright, so I guess I'll run ward this time. Just to be a good support. So who are we playing against? Tank.
What the heck does the harvester key do?
It's for the harvester pods. You gotta put them in the
oh,
pods to start
okay,
the harvesting.
Okay. I see.
Are we going left lane? Left lane.
Yes, that makes sense, yes.
Your AD carry, yeah.
Yes.
Your Katniss? Katniss?
Katniss.
Everdeen. Everdong?
Katniss Everdong. Yes.
AKA Sparrow.
Poof, can't see me.
This is where you put up here. This is where you put the boss buff when you grab the ball.
It's all glowy and shit.
Or, well, it's where they put theirs. We have to put ours on the opposite end. Then there's a harvester on the left hand side right here in the mid lane. Right down here. You've seen this one, right? Because I think you've collected from this before.
Yeah, I've used it before.
So you can't actually place a harvester here unless you have a harvest. Yep. I think. That one actually doesn't activate for a while. Can I fuck up your CSing?
Oh! She shoots weird. Okay. I get it now.
What's that?
She actually holds the bow back and I click it again to shoot.
You should be able to just tap it too.
Yeah.
I think.
But it's I fucked that one up. Oh, shoot! Bitch!
I got a ward now. Don't forget your last hit. Got a rock, watch out! Stole it. Guy to your left. I got that high advantage.
Your skill rises.
Oh shit!
That's annoying. You hit me. Got a rock. It's gonna throw it at you.
Damn, he is just out of my range. Oh shit! Oh shit, I pushed the wrong one. Oh well.
Got a lot of damage on him though. There's a lot of orange stuff up there. Damn, that does a lot of damage.
Oh yeah, it does.
The mine beside behind you to your left.
Ah, shot to the building.
Rock's coming out.
Can you shoot that?
I don't
That's
think so.
Dumb.
You can step on it though. That rock hurts. I don't know if it like does more damage the further it goes. You out of mana. Shield most of it.
charge up throws me off. I keep missing my CS because of that.
I don't remember charging up her auto attack. I think it just
snapped. She has to pull it back before she shoots, but then she'll hold it so I can just click the next shot. Most of the time, you just pull the trigger and she shoots.
Great.
Like right now, I'm just holding it. I can just go click.
I guess that's good though for Lassadin.
Yeah, but you have to remember to charge it, otherwise I click it and then she pulls it back and I miss.
You missed out on the assist.
Oh, I was farming, my bad.
It's alright. I'm gonna clear this shit up. Let's push this and then go back. Sorry, kinda fucked that up for you. I'm recalling. Coming back. Mid needs help.
Did you go mid? Did you go mid? Okay, cool. I'll go back to our side.
Yeah, but... help, but just 1v1. Come back.
They're kind of pushing this pretty hard.
Come back.
Oh yeah, they're gonna get it, man. The tank's just tanking this shit.
How much till it's done?
It's almost dead now. So stupid.
The guy just sits up top. That dude just sits up top.
Yeah. I guess I could have ulted him, but. I don't think it would have mattered. Oh, I don't think it was
behind us. No food?
Oh, fuck. Get him.
Right lane's done. Dude's done one.
Shit.
He's got a good push, is it? And they get right lane.
An allied tower is under attack.
The guy was sitting there in the jungle while our tower was getting attacked. It's funny. Tank one. He's mounted, so if you hit him, he'll get wounded. Just careful. Friends missing. He's trying to gank, eh? You see? You guys, our teammate's trying to gank. Yeah. I don't know. I shouldn't gank though, because it's a tank. You okay? Ooh, dodged.
Yeah, it didn't hit me either. Boom, bitch!
You might need to get like armor pen or something. I don't know if that'll be helpful.
I don't have that ability yet. Oh, I don't have items that have that yet.
Does he have armor?
Maybe when I can build my own cards, I probably will. He really wants to throw that fucking rock.
Gotta put my work down. Midlane needs help.
Back middle lane.
Not for me, because we're all here and we just let go. Coming in from the left. From the right, I mean my left. There's a guy right here, right? Behind her. Attacking this guy? He's just sitting there assassinating me. No one. He's probably gonna get away too. Okay,
You got away.
An enemy tower is under attack. An allied tower is under attack.
Did I save you?
I'm not over there.
Oh, there's another dude I was saving. They're fucking up our mid, aren't they? Pretty hard. You got two? This guy's still chasing me. No, you're way over there. You might be ganked soonish.
That's fine.
No, you're still mid level.
And the tower destroyed. An allied tower is under attack.
You're all by yourself. We can take mid lane.
Unstoppable.
Damn it. Fuck me up. Little bit of damage done on there and hit up there. Boy, that fucking came out of nowhere and killed me.
Yeah, we're above. I got 12 kills, like the tank. Okay. Oh no, they got the buff. Uh-oh. Get it. Come right to you, man. I got the orb.
Let's go.
Let's go while they're fighting. You okay? No.
I'm probably gonna die.
You did.
Yep, there's... I died. He had minions under.
I didn't want to let them have that purple.
He gets me every time, man. I don't know what it is.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Can't really like sneak this in either because you're always on the map.
Right.
Purple's gone. Did he solo the boss? Like, I don't get it. He probably did. Mid still. They're going for core.
Aren't they?
Well, they had three people, one being a tank. We had nothing to defend.
They never do enough damage to tanks. Those cores need to fucking rip tanks.
I wish our teammates weren't stupid.
We have two on PC. Why do they suck?
I don't know if they gave up or what.
I don't know if I like her. Like, she doesn't suck.
She's just... She feels weak, I don't know.
She really does. Like, I have zero getaway, and that guy dashed to me? Like, what was I gonna do? He dashed to me.
I don't know if you noticed, but I think there's a thing where every third hit you do bonus damage. No, yes, it is a PC game. Someone's chatting. I didn't see the message though.
Still don't know what that last thing stands for.
Which one?
The very last column.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. Do not know. I like that chick. She's fun.
Now what time is it? Probably time for me to get off. Yep, it's time for me to get off. Stay here in the bed.
So you have something that says successive hits on the same target deals an additional passive damage as physical damage. This effect stacks and is triggered by any damage from Sparrow. So as long as you keep it in the same person, you can do a lot of damage.
Oh, well, this one isn't terrible, but it's not that good. Physical damage, mana regen, and max health.
You get cards?
Yep.
Nice. Oh, you're level 5 now.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Oh, max mana. That one sucks.
Now you gotta spend hours building a deck.
Oh, there you go. Physical damage and physical pain. There we go.
Yeah, that's good for tanks.
Oh, damn. That's just a lot of attack speed, huh?
There's a lot. You can hold 40 cards, so it's, it gets a little ridiculous. I'm trying to build your deck.
You can hold 40 cards? Holy shit.
Yeah, between items and upgrades. Just remember, every item needs 3 upgrades. Mostly. Yeah, I think all. Most items, except for the wards and health pots.
Attack speed and cooldown reduction.
I don't usually do cooldown reduction on ADs. You might be good for a tank.
It's an active attack speed to allies. 5 seconds.
Oh yeah, I never got that item that heals people. I keep forgetting.
Awesome. That's just health regen. Physical armor for tanks. Physical damage. I like the physical damage and crit one. The crit hits pretty rough when you get it to proc. But when they're tanks, it doesn't really matter. Lifesteal and attack speed. Oh, unique active 32.
Plus you have a lifesteal item? Did you get a lifesteal item? Aw, fuck yeah. You. I want one.
Uh-huh.
I don't
it's
have
not
one.
That great. I don't know how much lifesteal it is, but the active is a whole bunch of attack speed, so I guess that's not terrible.
Doesn't say how much lifesteal? It should say percent. I mean lifesteal?
Well, 4.
Okay,
it
so 4%.
It just says 4%.
Yeah, it should be 4% of your damage output. And I think that works on abilities and auto attacks. Nice. I think. Don't quote me on that, though.
Armor.
12. Actually, that might not be percent. I don't know what that is. Should tell you in the stats, though. When you're in game.
You're right, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna get a card deck. Give me some good.
Aura grants nearby allies 4.2 health regen.
I get it. Oh my god, I got another scout's ward. I can have two at once? That's bullshit. Take that card away.
Energy pin.
Shit card. Oh my goodness, I got another ward. Three ward cards.
I got armor and damage. That's mostly for fighters. Ooh, physical pin. That's a whole bunch of fucking physical pin.
I got such a bad deck. Or pack, whatever. Oh, that sucks.
That's just... Oh shit, that's just straight energy damage.
To your daily?
Oh, that only costs one physical pin?
Let me get
I bet you that...
First one of the day.
Aha, I got another lifesteal!
Item or upgrade?
Item. Oh no, it's an upgrade. It's an upgrade, my bad. Oh, I see the difference now. They're upgrades. Yep, I got a lifesteal item and lifesteal upgrade.
Asshole.
Yep.
I got fucking three wards I can throw down. Maybe I should throw that in my deck.
I don't know how well wards are going to be for playing on PlayStation, but you can't really tell as easy.
I noticed something, and I'm not sure if it was what was going on, but when an enemy went through a ward, it kind of like pinged on the map, and it might have made a sound too.
That's what that was doing. Okay, I thought that was someone on PC doing that.
No, I think it automatically pings the enemy when they go through a ward.
Still, I mean, with how focused you have to be for auto-attacking and actually skill-shotting, I can't look at the map.
I know, it's hard. I wonder if you put a ward in those blue-purple circle things, that if they're invisible. Because it's like a bush.
Right.
But I don't know if I can see outside the bush.
Oh god, they actually have like rare cards and stuff.
Yep, legendaries and rares, I'm assuming. I only have common and uncommon, I think. I don't have anything good.
Of course, so you're gonna have people start the game and get some crazy shit out of nowhere and just start blowing people away.
Yeah, probably. They're probably like the late game.
45,
if you go by filter, you can see the points that cards, how much cards cost. And there's like a late game 8, 9, and 10 points. I think you
what
have a
7.1. Item is the cards.
No. Because it's like 2.1k.
Like, who knows?
You'll notice there's a thing called Prime Helix. Your Prime cards.
Profile. Where are my cards? Yeah, it's not there. Nope, not you. This profile. Oh, here's my deck.
PC and PS4.
Oh, I haven't made any deck. Just click and do. I don't want to click a person. Gosh dang it. I just want to see my cards.
When you're building a deck, don't forget to give yourself a prime card.
What's a prime card?
That's the purple buff. If you don't have a prime card, I'm assuming you don't get a purple buff. And they're pretty cool too. One of them gives 1,000 health. With 100% bonus damage. 75 physical
God,
damage.
This is gonna take forever to build.
I told you. It's ridiculous. And then you can name it whatever you want, like, you know, like Little Ding Dong.
Yeah.
Big Willy. Wait till you get like fucking a million cards. I wonder if you can like burn cards and get like experience back or something. Cause I really don't need three or four wards.
Right.
The other thing I noticed is I can't see where it tells you how many of the same card you have.
You do when you go in to make a deck, it tells you on the side.
Which pack did you purchase? Founders.
I don't see where it says that.
Mine said, like, lesser of blah blah blah. I have two. This one I have one. This one I have three.
It says it, like, in game. Oh, like, no. Like, in your deck, you can see how many you do have, but, like, in your card pack. How many of the same card you have. You don't know till you like add them all in and it says you don't have any more.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. I'm assuming they'll fix that.
No, when you're in game it tells you underneath the card.
Yeah, but that's because you put that many cards in your deck, but when you're building a deck. Like, I have 8 of, like, physical damage cards, but it doesn't tell me I have 8 until I put them all in my deck.
I click on new. I go to Gideon.
So just, like, go into, like,
my
any of your...
I haven't yet. Debating if I want to.
Comments.
Oh, that looks different than I did last time. Delete.
Go to your.
Start. When you go to make a new deck, actually check the starter deck when it says copy from starter deck, and then it tells me all on the side of what I have.
On the left side.
Yeah,
see, I don't think you know what I mean.
Mine says 3 Wellspring Staff, 2...
That's what's in your deck right now.
Rating from 1 to 1-0.
That's not in your like, card pack.
Okay,
like, your total,
okay,
your total
you.
Cards.
That makes sense now.
Alright. See you later.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna play another game in a second. I think someone asked to rate the game 1 to 10. Right now, I'm probably like 7. I still gotta fix a bunch of stuff before release. They're gonna have like 39 characters once it's released. I think there's only 13 right now. This will be a little more fun. I'm gonna keep playing support. She's fun. drink. It's probably a little bit easier to play on PC, but still decent on PS4. These guys are gonna meet me. No, okay, good. Can't release the whole lane of support. He's not jungling. Oh, I think he's jungling. Back to jungling. Thank you. kill. Okay. I'm gonna go That guy's mid lane with no health. Doing.
Ah!
crash or something.
Is under attack. An allied tower is under attack. Allied tower destroyed.
3, 4, 3, 5. Four now?
Yeah.
Jungling. Gank the whole team.
Yeah.
I'm not buying any walls.
Your skill rises.
Of course, yes. Thank you.
Enemy tower destroyed. tower destroyed. Enemy harvester under attack. annihilation.
Two level 8s, like what the fuck are they doing? Oh.